Very warm welcome to the daily crypto vision from Best from Beursbox. So we had just a very interesting seminar with Mark Lenas of peer-to-peer lending platform New Finance from Lithuania, and we have also an office. They have also an office in Amsterdam, Amstelveen, and recently we did a very nice field trip. And at the end of November, we'll go again. And today, I would like to take you to the crypto markets. And the BTC dominance is now also at 67%, like the last times. And Bitcoin is now trading around 8,370, Ethereum 185. It was even higher intraday, intranight. Ripple is trading at 27 cents, 0% higher or lower. And the Ethereum co-founder turned Cardano creator Charles Hoskinson believes that if Bitcoin BTC fails, the entire cryptocurrency could fail as well. And Hoskinson made this bold remarks during an interview for the Off the Chain podcast on October 10, hosted by Morgan Creek Digital Asset co-founder Anthony Pompliano. After multiple projects that included co-founding Ethereum, Hoskinson, a mathematician, cryptographer and entrepreneur, founded peer-to-peer technology firm Input Output Hong Kong, IOHK, in 2015. And as CEO of IOHK, Hoskinson created launched the cryptocurrency Cardano in 2017, which used a proof-of-stake algorithm dubbed Ouroboros. And during the interview, Hoskinson also reflected on Bitcoin's origins, the parameters they set for the subsequent projects, so dubbed Bitcoin maximalism, and how Bitcoin's future survival is intimately bound up with the fate of the entire industry. One of the biggest problems with Bitcoin, he began, that it's a blind, deaf and dumb, and it was by design. This was appropriate for its earliest ambitions, he said, proposing the two core features of the Bitcoin experiment were: where will proof work evolve into a decentralized system, and will the token achieve value? And conversely, Bitcoin was never intended to replicate the world's financial system and also be fully compliant with the system. This was not in its scope. And also considered critic Bitcoin maximalist for taking Satoshi's vision as the gospel and the dismissing any deviation from it as wrong. Quote, I can't even make pool payments with Bitcoin, and that's the bread and butter of most of our commercial systems. Unquote. And maximalists should concede that Bitcoin is not necessarily always fit for purpose, he said, and having to go off-chain to solve certain limitations, it isn't the solution either. And he concludes, notwithstanding his vision of how the proof of work space needs to evolve in order to overcome the shortcomings, he concluded with a robust acknowledgement that, quote, Bitcoin frankly is a brand of cryptocurrencies. We can say, oh, I'm going to succeed, but Bitcoin will fail. If Bitcoin fails, the whole industry probably is in for a really bad time, unquote. And as reported by Cointelegraph, Hoskinson had announced the rollout of Cardano version 1.6 this August. Well, if you take a look at the Bitcoin price, it's not really impressed of these remarks. Although it reached a peak of 8,800 and almost at the level of 9,000, I expect it to bounce off. Now it's consolidating around 8,400. The low 7,700 is still in place to be retested. So I'm very cautious about Bitcoin still. Feel free to take a look at our other analysis on cryptoacademy.nl. Wish you a very pleasant evening and weekend. Bye bye. Ciao, ciao.